Don't think he ever envisioned the game would be played above the rim the way it is today.
Houston has outscored Louisville in the last 4:15 of play, 17-1.
Drexler almost got a piece.
He almost pulled it off. That's only his first foul.
The thing that's amazing about Clyde Drexler, he's 6'7", got the perfect body of an athlete, and his first step is so quick, both offensively and defensively, he's almost going full speed the minute he takes that stride.
Look at the rebounding edge in the second half.
Well, remember the first half. And I think the reason for it is that in that man-to-man defense, Houston just does a much better job blocking out and going to the board.
Rodney McRae, 8 points, 3 rebounds. He's only 2 of 5 from the line.
Billy Thompson in the lane, a little early.
They don't get it. Akeem has it. Still has it. 16 rebounds.
And if you're Louisville and you can't score, you have a hard time effectively using your press because you never have Houston taking the ball out of bounds.
Either team shooting well from the free throw line. Both of them are 8 for 15. Drexler. Oh, what a pass to Anders. Akeem follows.
That catch.
A 10-point lead. Anders with 12. Billy Thompson, he's fouled.
That's a good break for Billy Thompson because he was on the way up, almost got caught for a travel.
That foul is on Anders. Now he has 4 fouls.
But the bench is deep, Gary.
It really is.
You know, and we're talking about bringing in some quality players. Young is sitting down there. He's going to come in for him now.
Thompson, and they've missed 2 important free throws here. Rodney McRae's got it, and a hell ball. It will go to Houston.
Well, we saw that rule of verticality in the first half. I mean, in the first game today, done very well by Colzell McLean, and that time it was Olajuwon.
Michael Young now coming in. Anders will sit down. There he goes. Boy, he ignited him when he was in there. What a job he did.
Louisville trying to pick up a little more. Tight man-to-man.
A 10-point lead for the top-ranked team in the country. 8 minutes left to go.
Drexler just taking his man one-on-one.
Here's Young. Rebound Thompson. Brings it out now to Wagner. And Caster Gordon. He's been quiet for a long time. Rebound to Keem again.
And he's got a fast break the other way. If he can bring the ball, he can.
He's fouled by Gordon. That was the 18th rebound for Akeem Abdul-Olajuwon.
His biggest game of the year was against Utah. He had 30 points, 18 rebounds, 8 blocks, and he just went crazy in that ball game.
He had 22 rebounds, his high for the year. He may get that today.
Well, 3 times this year, he blocked shots to save games, winning shots at the end.
He had 4 blocks in the first half. He has 18 rebounds, 12 points. Neither team built.
Charles Jones just a little tired, lost some concentration.
Now it's a 12-point lead.
And look at Rose playing some defense out here. He commits a foul, but he's showing some aggressive defense.
Boy, he comes in and he plays hard. Second foul on Rose.
And now Keem's going to take his first rest.
Coming in is going to be Brian Williams. There's Akeem.
Brian Williams, in the eyes of Guy Lewis, may be his best practice player.
Oh, he's devastating in practice.
A deep, deep club and a very young team in Houston.
Now, that's only 8 points for Lancaster Gordon. The way he started this game, looked like he's going to have one of those great days.
Well, how about the way the man-to-man defense has silenced Milt Wagner also here in the second half?
Wagner, 8 of 14 in the first half. Gordon gets both of them back to a 10-point game.
Right over the top of the press goes Houston.
Michael Young. Yeah, you don't think he's a very good ball handler when you look at him, but he gets the job done.
I think he surprised you with his size. You don't know that he can control the ball that well, but as you said, Gary, he certainly has shown us in this season he can handle it.
A little bit of trouble. Franklin playing with all the confidence that we've ever seen him play with.
Now Thompson out here on Drexler. Thompson with 4 fouls on him.
Franklin started the last 17 games. Pass to Brian Williams.
Got away with it. I thought he walked coming across the lane.
Give the assist to Franklin. 12-point lead again. Time now starting to be important in this game. 6:50 left.
And everybody said the point guard for Houston was going to be a problem.
Here's Scooter McRae, wide open. Rebound, Gordon. Boy, he went up for the one. That'll count it. He shot it. I think Williams had a hand on it.
Well, without a Keen in there, you can see that Houston drops off quite a bit in regard to getting that man that stops everything in the middle.
11 points now for Gordon. Houston in the last 6 minutes really playing remarkable basketball. They have outscored Louisville 23-5 in the last 6 minutes. Franklin, he's fouled. That will go on Gordon. That's three on him.
Houston sending everybody to the baseline, and Franklin's taking his man one-on-one. Very similar to what NC State does with Derek Wittenberg.
And the winner of this game will be playing North Carolina State Monday night.
Guy Lewis able to get a real nice rest now for Olajuwon and Anders, who were so important in the big comeback.
Franklin's high for the year was 14 points. He has 12 now. I mentioned him. He averaged at Lamar, Texas last year, 27 points.
Tremendous set of legs on him.
73-62. The jump position on Williams. Oh, out of there. We're going to have a foul now on David Rose over the back of Gordon.
Lancaster Gordon playing down inside. I think we'll see Akeem coming back in the ball game. Try to get some more size there because Louisville's been getting a lot of second shots. Here comes Okuma.
Right. You called it. Here comes Akeem with Anders. The bomber from Bernice, Louisiana is what they call Anders. Well, and the big man from Lagos, Nigeria.
Well, Dale Brown doesn't have many kids leave Louisiana, but don't go to LSU, a team next year that's going to be a fine basketball club.
Rose and Williams set down now. Gordon, 11 points. He's come alive now in the last 2 minutes. 10-point game again.
Charles Jones over the sideline, breathing that oxygen. Denny Crum, I'm sure, wants him back in there as soon as possible. With Akeem back in the game, he needs that rebounding.
Thompson and Scooter McRae playing with four personal fouls. 9-point game. Anders also with four fouls.
Lancaster Gordon trying to be wary of what Franklin can do.
21 points for Clyde the Glide. All-American as a junior. Milt Wagner. Follow. Here comes Drexler again. Oh, watch this. Oh.
Is there any doubt he can do it all?
Here is Gordon. Off to Thompson. He's fouled by Akeem. That'll be three on Olajuwon.
Drexler put that ball behind his back, grabbed the rebound, threw the left-handed pass. What a break.
6'7", plays like a guard.
It was funny. Today, I talked to him about the abscess tooth, the root canal that he had to have, and he said, nothing's going to prevent me from playing today.
Boy, he's proved that. That's way behind him now. Here's Billy Thompson at the line.
Considered last year's number one high school prospect. He's learning how to play forward at Louisville. Before he gets out of there, he'll be one of the greats in college basketball.
That was his first point of the day. 77-66, 5:20. The press, the defense is going to have to do it.
Oh, you're looking at
the job by Rodney. Rodney to Mel Wagner. And they're making a push.
That's the first time today that really Louisville's press took the game away from Houston.
We may have another surge taking place here. 22 points for Wagner. Alvin Franklin.
If you beat the press and you have that big fella at the other end, it's kind of like Ralph Sampson of Virginia. Anytime they beat him, he was there for himself, for his own.
Gordon had no place to go with the ball. Thompson comes up with it and hits it. Nice play by Billy Thompson. It's a 9-point game.
And again, over the top of the press.
Here's Drexler.
Good catch.
He's fouled by Rodney.
That was a tough catch Akeem made right there. That's one of the reasons a lot of people think that he's going to challenge all the big people before he gets out of college. Now watch this. The pass is really whipped cross court. He has to reach back, gets his hands on the ball, and then takes it up to the hoop.
Did you see how Drexler?